Hey, what's up, guys? This is the King Hunter, another episode of Tower Commander Empire, and today let's take a look to what is happening with our main base. Well, first of all, I want to show you something. I've been noticing this lately, and I finally was able to record this, but I've been getting so many errors when they're reporting the outcome of a battle, even when I'm attacking or I'm defending. For example, in this one, the game was reporting that I won this battle and I only received 27% damage during this attack. And so far, you guys can see, it's 31-32%, and I'm pretty sure they're gonna do at least one or two stars. So, that is telling me that not even that part is working well in the game. And it's very concerning. So, what I've been doing lately, I need to check every single replay to verify if I'm actually winning or losing a defense. For example, 2 stars, 68%, 60% easily. Of course, using jump troopers, absolutely. 61% damage. And the outcome is a victory! What? What is happening in the game? Actually, I received those 18 medals because I was able to keep track of that by checking the battles before, but it was so it is really concerning. What is really going on with the game now? Do I need to trust these attacks, or it's just a joke? Anyway, there is a new event going on, so you can upgrade and get a super mega ultra super duper cantina with Gamorrean soldiers. But until now, what I've been doing is upgrading a bunch of different buildings. As you guys can see, we already have the research lab and mobile prestige. Actually, I'm upgraded the jump troopers. Let me see if I can show you. We already have the stormtroopers in prestige, and also we have the AT-AT, also the elite AT-AT in prestige mode. Infantry is going here. It's really expensive. It takes an insane amount of time. It's probably more than a week. I believe for the AT-AT it was like a week and a half. Which is, okay. And I noticed something. Well, I was super happy because I have finally my Stormtroopers level prestige. But in order to train troops prestige, you need to have a barrack prestige. Yeah, I know it makes sense, but at one point I was so disappointed. So right now I'm leveling up my barrack so I can start using my prestige Stormtroopers. Such an extra headache that I don't need, but well, that is the current state of this base. I know you guys want me to record videos with the Rebels, with the Empire, so you guys can compare what is happening in both different accounts. And in this one, well, like I said, I'm a little bit concerned. I got a lot of contraband, so I'm upgrading my droid deca. I got my droid deca Sentinel level 19 in a few days. And also we have the droid deca Oppressor moving into level 14. Not bad, not bad. With the contraband, I'm being fine. My only concern it's been with the those attacks, so those ghosty attacks that I've been receiving, that I'm getting medals for losing battles. It gets me a little bit concerned. Post in the commentary section down below and let me know if this is also happening to you. All right, so let's go to an attack. I'm trying to get a little more resources. One of the things that I'm trying to upgrade is the credit vault, so I can have enough resources to start upgrading some of the troops to prestige mode. And also trying to change most of my turrets, moving into rapid fire and sonic cannons. Those are the most effective ones. The rockets are useless, the mortars are useless at this level, because most of the rebel players are attacking with only jump troopers. So let's go to an attack. Okay, there is decent loot, not that much, but let's see if we can get I lit one star with this. A couple of rocket turrets are getting... Oh! Ugh. That was a big mistake. Look at the troops that I have. Look at the troops that I have! No! This is not gonna end well. This is not gonna end well. Let's see if we can destroy those... Oh, that's annoying, man. I'm not a big fan of this... barrack systems. Okay, let's see if we can deploy something to take care of some of the infantry units. Dude, these guys are just wiping me. Wow. All those factories and barracks upgrades are really not my... They're not my favorite. I think they're actually destroying the game more than helping it. So, Well, that is just me. Well, I would love to hear your opinion. Let me know what you think about... Oh, great. My game just crashed. Are you kidding me? This is what is happening. It's killing me about the game. I can't even play anymore. Wow. That is disappointing. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Zero damage, zero loot, because the game crashed. Unbelievable. Oh, man. I've been supporting this game for the longest time. I'm really trying to push forward this account so we can do some amazing gameplay. But this is something that has been going on for a couple of weeks already, probably months. And I hope they fix it. I believe the best idea for me is to just go back with a Rebel account, because otherwise I'm going to get so aggravated with stuff like that is happening in this one. So many glitches, so many crashes, so many ghost attack, so many ghost bases. It's actually killing the game. I'm sorry, guys. Well, this is the Game Hunter. Really short and disappointed episode of Star Wars Commander. We're going to go back with the Rebel account, and I think we're going to put this one to sleep. I will see you in the next one. Take care, everybody.